you see behind me is Chicago Northwestern 162-571. Chicago Northwestern 162-571 was built in 1973 and manufactured by Pullman Standard Company of Bessemer, Pennsylvania, and was part of lot number 9665 and is a hydrome frame, 40 PSI, 50-foot boxcar. This boxcar has been used on freight trains hauling boxes and other materials that is freight. Also came to be part of the Doolin Historical Railroad Association. Also, you can check out the interior of the boxcar. You can see what's inside the boxcar, like a shelf, hoses, hay bales, a small caboose inside, and this old train schedule board, whatever you see inside.